All right. This should work a little bit better. I recorded two Magic Arena games today. The last two videos I uploaded to this channel. And seeing as I don't need an internet connection to play this game, welcome to Minecraft. I think that's just my computer telling me something. So. Hopefully, I can actually play this game instead of having my computer crash or some random ass BS. I've got about an hour to an hour and a half to play. There we go. Let's see here. This will give me a chance to. I have oak saplings go there, birch saplings go there. Bamboo goes there. Food goes over here. In. What'd you call me? Lamb chops. Man, freezing. If I wasn't in my house, that might have cost me the game. More lag. Yay. That lag is gonna cost me the game. Even the villager behind me doesn't like it. I got pork chops and chicken. Anyway, after I get all this sorted out, I'm gonna go back and start chopping down trees again. Do I have an axe? I have a hoe. Dirty hoe. What is down here? Perfect. I can't get through one game of Minecraft without having to pause and stop for computer unplugged as well. So my laptop is currently losing battery power. Where am I going? Oh yeah, going to make a hoe. Or not a hoe, I have an hoe. Going to make a axe. I want to say that is the, it is. Yeah, coming through here, I didn't realize there were, first time, if you go back to the early videos I had over here, I didn't realize there were this many mushrooms over here. And I was like, Segoy. I have no idea what that means. I think it means something good. I don't know. Somebody please tell me. I just heard it. At this point, I have unlimited furnace fuel. Even if I run out of trees, which is unlikely, but even if I do run out of trees, I still have saplings that I can plant. You guys saw my chest? I have a shit ton of saplings. And I just got more saplings. Got one in my inventory. I'm about to pick up what looks like two more. And there's the axe. And for those of you wondering, I'm doing this to get rid of mobs. If you didn't see my last Minecraft video, or the video before that. The more I do this, the less mobs spawn and stick around. Plus, more wood supplies. And more exploration. I do this, I get the map, I can map out this whole area. I've already got a full stack of dark oak. There's a chest, and it just turns out it's a block. I know at one point I had it. I thought there was a spider. And I'm just thinking everything today. Doing this so the flying things don't bother me while I'm out there. It's bad enough I gotta deal with the zombies and the creepers and everything else. See, that wasn't that bad. There's the crafting tables I put down. Come on. Yeah, completely miss. Zombie. I need the Enderman. Where'd you go? Teleporting. I need the Enderman. I heard him. Where are you? Where's the Andy boy? Screw you! I need the Enderman. Please stay over there, Enderman. Well, there's where I lost my stuff. And no Enderman. Saw him. That's him. Drop an eye. No. I get an actual grass block. I just need to find a way to do a picture frame. I think it's just sticks and leather, if I remember correctly. Sticks and... Do I have leather in here? No, it's out there. Well, I am going to end the video here. I hope you guys have a nice day.